Good morning. So it's a Monday, August 26, 2024, and I'm here at our plant nursery, which we refer to as the Juilliard Botanica. And so I'd simply like to share with you the plants that I have here now. So we have here a group of aluminum plants cuttings. I'm trying to experiment. Actually, I'm experimenting, although I've already tried it once. They actually thrive on floral foam, so I'd like to try it again. Kung mag-survive siya for another 2 weeks. And here we have an aluminum plant planted on soil mix. So, of floral foam and soil mix. Tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari sa after 2 weeks. I have here some syngonium. Then if it's a pink illusion or something else, forgot the name. Moonlight philodendron. Philodendron. Lime philodendron. We have here, that needs some repotting. Dalawang klaseng hoya to. This were actually gifts from my friend Louis Barrias. And here is the pink princess philodendron na I've shown you in my previous post. So I have to repot it, and it looks good now, better. A rare banana plant. Someone gave it to me, I'm not sure who. Forgot all about it. Here are some more plants. My swami. So, pwede ito, pwede itong indoor plant. Ganda niyan pang malaki na. I think it needs some repotting na. Ngayon na. May pixie syngonium. Cute niya. Lipat ko na rin niya na. Another set of aluminum plants planted on soil. Gosh. Cheese, Swiss, Monstera, or Adansonii Eye. Ano naman na stem cuttings na yan. Ito yung mother plant niya na tinutubuan ulit. This is the old cultivar of the philodendron plantation. Have here rain lily. Cuban oregano. What is that? That's a ba yun ang limitan ko lang? That's for average. And this is the Nara tree. It's actually a stray Nara tree. Nung maliit siya, ayan, inadapt ko, nilipat ko, and look how it is now. May pang butterfly. I think this needs to be prune or trim at abot na sa ceiling o sa roof na plant nursery. So, this is the Nara tree adapted. Some more syngonium. Zebra plant or zebra hawacha. Whale fin propagated. The mother plant is actually a gift from Elizabeth and Shoko. Ito ang donsina ay ko galing to kay Sonia Manresa of Las Marinas. I have a Calyptrata. Look, ganda niyan.
Madaling alagaan niya, madaling paramihin niya. Sam Selum. This is also a philodendron. Sabi Selum daw, but I think this one's different. I think this is the one. This is the one called Selum. This one. I'm still trying to find out kung ano ito. Oops. Calitrata pa rin. This is the cousin of the Calitrata. And we call this Walichii. Look. You know, it loves to rain. They love rain actually. That's my variegated calamansi. Forgot all about it. I need to repot it later. Ah, this coffee. We got this from the Bureau of Plants Industry. This one's the dapo or the fern, the nest, the bird's nest fern. Bago na to, namatay siya, but it has resurrected and look at it now. Tanda na. These are the dwarf rosal. Kailangan na i-repot na. It looks like a jungle here. Buong kabilya na ay actually propagated. Oh, another set of aluminum plant. Of course, my favorite Syngonium albo. My elephant ears. This was becoming a giant now. And laki na niya. I have here some lagundi. Ayan, lagundi. I'm trying to look for my... Ah, here. Banaba. Oh, laki na niya. Oops. Here's my banaba. Kailangan siyang repotting na uli din. This insulin plant. White ang blooms niya. Lime philodendron. Kailangan i-repot na yan or replant. Oh, some wild fern. Magic plant or the Homo lumena. Ganda ng leaves niya. Alok. How do you call this? Also, gabi-gabi na. I think this is Heart of Jesus. Alocasia. Look. This is what we call the night jasmine or the dama de noche. May bulaklak na naman siya. Unfortunately, merong pest na I'm trying to how do you call this, solve. I'm trying a lot of organic pesticide. Here's my champaka. A gift from my cousin Emily 2 years ago. By the way, it was Emily who sponsored this plant nursery. So she had this built last year, and look at it now. This the ilang-ilang, which is endemic in the Philippines, but I know there it also grows somewhere in Madagascar and some part of Southeast Asia. I've shown you this earlier in one of my posts. My pinstripe Calathea. Sobrang ano na niya. Sobrang rich na. More lime philodendron, golden photos. This is the emerald philodendron. the, I think, tropical gold canna. Canna lily. Ganda na bulaklak niya. Red, orange. Thai plant. I think this is a local areca plant. No, not sure. So, we call it here bunga. Ada sambong. Sambong niya na. Mataas na yan. Sambong plant medicinal. O, lush lagundi sa likod. My dwarf artist. Binoy sa ito. Wow, look at this. Ito yung karamay. May post ako dito earlier. No, not earlier. Months ago. May bunga siya. It's like kamyas, but it's round. For the English, I think gooseberry ba? I think it's gooseberry. That's my karamay. Oops. Orchid. Growing with my, alongside my Gluternacia. Another set of aluminum plant. What is this? I forgot. This is Siam Aurora. Paki-comment naman kung ano yung nalimutan ko. Baka alam nyo. Please, kindly comment. This is a potted avocado. My sister kasi has this hobby of planting the seeds on propagating on water. At yan naman naging successful. I have several of these. We plan to propagate sa farm namin. Or not exactly farm. Our old farm, which now is part of a subdivision. Oh, look. May ligaw na sili. Oh. Stray chili plant. Probably coming from my compost. There it is. So that's it for now. So hope to see you later. Thanks for watching and joining me in this mini nursery walk. Maraming salamat po. Thank you guys. Thank you.